It's very good to be back. With Frost Escalation literally right around the corner, I figured I'd help you guys out with a solid build to start your grind. Don't worry, we're not gonna be running Adrenaline. In fact, we'll be running one of my favorite Cyclone Sword builds, capable of clearing through Frost Escalation with ease. I'll be using the Torgadoro Sword bonded to the Hellion Sword for its unique effect. I'll also be running Ardent Cyclone and Recursive Hilt for my mods. My gear is a mix of various pieces in order to get the perks and cell slots I need for the build. I bet you missed hearing that line, didn't you? Pangar Lantern is my go-to choice for this build, primarily because it's one of the best options for pumping out a ton of damage over time. For my cells, Catalyst boosts are potions and their durations, making them a vital asset to the build. Cunning increases our crit chance and crit damage, which will be vital for the avatar we'll be running in the escalation. Discipline also increases our crit chance, stacking us up nicely to 25% total. Iceborne gives us damage reduction and lifesteal, making us insanely sturdy. Overpower is essential for quickly clearing through the fights leading up to Urska, giving us big damage on staggers and perp breaks. Lastly, Rage is a persistent damage increase that keeps things moving real smooth. I opted to bring along Bulwark, Aether Drive, and Frenzy Tonics during my run. Avatar of Destruction, the avatar we'll be running for the build, gives us another 15% crit chance and reduces our frostbite based on our crit damage done. In conjunction with frequent Hellion procs and some amps like Destructive Subtlety and Locus of Power, you'll pretty much be frostbite immune up until you reach Urska. There are a few unfavorable matchups like Rezekiri and Shroud, but otherwise you shouldn't have too much trouble. And that's the build, folks. I recommend getting at least Power Boost 1, since that's what I used for this run. If you like the build, feel free to like and subscribe and stay tuned for more of my antics. Otherwise, enjoy some gameplay. Take care, and have a good one.
have all the charge aether you saw.